Oh, this is Kay, and I'm about to have my dinner. Remember yesterday I cooked a 16 bean soup? I just got out of church, and I did the chicken and the cornbread. Remember, I had on here about my bills, but my sister suggested, you got your account numbers on there. You need to take that off because these people out here are not honest. I really don't have nothing for nobody to steal, but I figured it would be best to, just take it off because my account numbers are there. So I'll say, well, maybe they'll pay my light bill or something. You know what I'm saying? But we do have people out here that we can't trust. So I'm glad she told me that. And be careful about putting your information on here because we do have those kind of people out here, unfortunately. But I think God got that. So that's why he sent my sister to tell me to take it off. Thank you. And I appreciate that. Now, church today was on Lazarus, Mary and Martha, the sisters, when they called on Jesus to heal him, but he didn't come when they wanted him to come. He came so he can get the glory, meaning, that you have to wait on God. He's not going to always come when you want him to come. And he also wanted to show them that he's not only a healer, that he can raise the dead. So the point that the preacher was making is that, God may not come when you want him to, but he's going to come. But he want to make sure he's going to get the glory. You know what I'm saying? Give God the glory. Now, not only did the girls know that he was a healer, now they know that he can raise the dead. He was just showing them how powerful he really is. That man stayed in that, in that grave for what, 4 days? And then God raised him up. Jesus raised him up. So, the message was wonderful. It's that never give up on God. Give it to him. Give it to him. And at the end, it's going to be a struggle going through stuff. But at the end, make sure when he bless you and he show you what he can do, you give him the glory. That's what he wants, the glory. Remember that. Okay, love, peace, and hair grease. I'm about to eat before it get cold. And y'all have a blessed and wonderful day.